faced a lot of tricky questions. How do you respond to genocide on that major of a scale? How do you hold those responsible accountable? What are the ethics in...
Oh boy, PBS host is really excited about that white genocide. And I want you guys to really appreciate
the word called the violence genocide. Follow the story to see if the world's policymakers and leaders push for more action against the Southeast Asian country.
Third, having in the car as they drive about immigration, about the genocide of Native Americans.
Border, and they were fleeing genocide. I don't think today the people who accuse
see them. He sent one of his aides to show them around the various genocide sites in Rwanda.
Also, there will be persecution and violence and hatred and genocide and malice.